Cheers.
Check it out. We got hookup shirts for all the 3 Eye Light Squad. Sleeves. You can take a look. More sleeves. Sleeves. A couple more sleeves. Wraps. Look at that. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, shout out Nat. Shout out Hook Grip. Thank you, bro. I appreciate you.
How many Brazilians does it take to put on a fucking knee?
Right. Oh yeah. Okay, now you cannot walk.
This is my entire warm up. A couple air squats, a couple swing-a-rooskies, and a hop on a bar.
Bro, everything brand new, bro. I better send some shit. Brand new cream, brand new sleeves, brand new shoes.
Shit.
Some shit better happen.
Or those are the ones you had just bought, right?
Yeah.
Hi.
My bad, bro.
Hey, did you forget what time we start?
I told this guy to tell you to come earlier. I mean later.
This guy's a fucking liar, bro.
I didn't tell him, but I just thought he would be smart enough to fucking figure that out. But I guess he's not. He's just strong.
Well, he was getting worried because you weren't answering your phone.
He was what?
Getting worried.
Oh, he got worried? Come here, bro. Hey. Come here. I'm okay. I'm okay, dude. I left my food at the gym, bro. So I'm fucked. We're going to Chipotle after this?
Where else?
I fucking know. The fucking games, baby. Let's get to work.
You know for the bad, we all know for the bad. Pass out. Sometimes maybe in social ways, huh?
Get it.
Promote something. You don't see me coming here saying starting SummerSlam June 1st. Be there, be square, come here. You don't see me doing that. Just saying those. You know.
Still control the whole world. Still that nigga still. I still fuck her, I will. Fight for this bitch in my will. And you do what? You chill, chill. I'm fine. Chill. Fucking this bitch in the hills. I ain't even licking. She wet as an ill.